Okay, this could be a very crazy idea, but it'll be challenging. I'm going to attempt to take my 2017 WR250R around Lockview Acres MX Park, and we'll see what happens. I've never done this before, so this thing's a little underpowered, not very good tires for off-road, and because they're worn bad too, but we'll see. I think I'll do it in reverse direction. I got that big huge hill climb that way. That could be real interesting. I don't know, we'll see. Do it in the dark, we got a headlight. Deer. That was one I was worried about. Well, I got another one coming up right up here too. Oh, the brakes. The brakes are... These are not YZ brakes. Oh boy. Different than taking the YZ around the track. What? That's a major drop right there. Should have got a little in on the clickers before I set off. It's so soft. This grass is so slick. Good hill. just doesn't track like a lot of Jeep. It's a little vague in front end, it seems. Well, this is going to be interesting on this woods loop, especially at the end of it. There is one major, major climb. It takes. Uh-oh. I see I got a blowout on the pallet there. One of the boards broke. Check that. Make sure the nails are in too. Come on, baby. Thank you. actually not bad, really. I don't know. It just depends on the rider's skill. I doubt there's a lot of dual sport bikes that can make it around that track, really. I don't know, maybe not. Good old WR250R.